Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. To use ChatGPT on Android using Python, you can create a REST API using a Python web framework such as Flask or FastAPI. This API will receive text input from the Android app, send it to the OpenAI ChatGPT model, and return the generated response back to the app. Here's a step-by-step tutorial on how to achieve this. 1. Create a Python Flask API. 2. Install the required Python libraries. 3. Run the Flask API. 4. Create an Android app that sends a POST request to the Flask API. Remember to replace your _flask_api_url with the actual URL of your Flask API in the Android app code. This setup allows you to make requests to the ChatGPT model from an Android app using Python on the server side. Make sure to handle errors and exceptions properly in the Android app for a smoother user experience.